2¾ laps to bring down the speed. The last 20, all are full pacemakers, so they have a big lineup. Big up.
So I think we're just allowing the juggernaut through. So one side of the carriageway being cleared to allow it to come through.
Get it done just outside. So they've got barely 2 minutes if we're going to start on time. So now, ready to spectate, get yourself to the rail for the finish of the race. Move to the line. 2 minutes to this race. Here comes the flashing light. Who's got it? They're still together, approaching the finish. Just the chance. And Laura Wakeman, the defending champion, and last year's third placer, and we're on for 8.5 minutes. So the vast majority Signature title. Norway has conquered the world finally. And Jess is the judge, ladies and gentlemen. One up and last year.
Well done, guys. Carson, be ready for the Emmy at one point.
Now it is the
Emmy.
There's the offender.
She'll
be in the
third
place
there. Now, you hold on to her. I got her. Get the... Jess? Can you stay here a second, please?
So can you come to the ground? You're still stuck there.
He wants to chat.
So 56, 57, 58, wait about 10 minutes and we've got probably 50 or 60 grand of time. And Laura Whiteman is going to be there at the moment. I think she's going to be there at the moment. Well, it's hard to
get up, get more breath.
All right, but you can tell us how Laura was. I'm very good at that, because you were a good model. And this is my name in South Africa.
You're a cutter.
I'm here at 35.
You're the first ever winner with a couple of guys. Well done. Yes, he hasn't ranked his one up on half the year. He's going to go.
Yeah.